5 targets vanquished. Moving with combat bow. Deploying combat bow. Fight the zombie. Take them. These are excellent up close.
Put a blueprint on it, it takes away both my weapons, can't even pick up another weapon, but when I pick a normal blueprint, it gives it, lets me get my gun back, and then kills me.
floorboards to the front and back air ride. Only thing I didn't do was mock the bike up and still get mocked up. And I didn't put the forks together.
What up?
Yeah. Hey, like Mike.
What's up, buddy?
Good, good. We're doing. Where are you from?
Yeah,
see, one of
four.
Your friends.
That's Steve.
One of your friends, busy.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so he's also USA.
Yeah, no one was being.
So we have two USA and two South Africa. Interesting.
Oh, yeah, we have good connection.
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, there's a little bit of a delay for me. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, basically, we did like one or two missions to kick us.
Yeah, I'm
not.
Yeah, I do apologize. South Africa is USA yet.
No, it's
like,
just,
I don't
it's
think
just
it will
bad.
Ever be
yeah,
like that.
No, I think. Over the sea, you know, to normally
ping.
When I play with like my buddy from Europe, we always have like a spotty connection, you know. It's 50-50. Sometimes it's great, sometimes it's shit.
Somebody shoot the thing, the crystal?
Yeah.
Trying to shoot all
just
of them. I didn't even know y'all got it.
Just keep them busy outside. You guys can
Frank.
Try and get the crystal.
Fuck. The last one.
That is
damn
at least
50. Damn, that sucks.
But there's two benefits from the crystal. You're either gonna get an ether tool or you're gonna get a lot of kills from it and get a few points anyway. I don't think it's too bad.
Oh dude, I just changed my gun. How the fuck did I just do that? I didn't even change it. It changed my class, dude.
You see, it did the same thing to us earlier. I don't know what's going on.
What the fuck?
Some
now
glitch.
I just had my fist.
I think I'm about to lag out.
Dude, I just had my shot.
Using pure Ethereum,
yeah, I my shot
the dimensional disruptor breaches the dark ether and forces an Apex HVT into our world. Apex HVT act as commanders for the Horde. I want it eliminated.
I need a boot.
Anyone know what that does?
I just want to go out.
It's gonna be a moment.
Yeah, it took like 30 seconds for that fucker to pop out.
My gun and I got stuck in the fight and gun backwards into the lake.
Yeah. Forever.
Breezy's been kicked, but it is open, so I think he can try to join again.
Yeah, as long as we know his fans.
Shol, you're still good.
Yep. Where did I upgrade my gun? Where do you find those things?
Hold on. I'm gonna go revive.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna do a revive, yeah.
Alright.
The pack a punch or the like the tier damage thing on it?
The pack a punch thing.
Okay, I'll mark it now. I'm just
we
trying to get to
restart.
It.
I'm going
to.
I got it, I got it, I got it.
Just restart and have a different host. Because if we lost them at round one,
much better now.
I'm mocking the punch for the young.
I got it, I got it.
Okay. slamming.
Nah, I got blueprints on it, custom mods, and it's still.
This MFAO is crazy, holy shit.
Oh, he's bad, man.
When I invite you guys from America, invite to party, it says failed, but then it says party invite sent afterwards. It's weird. And then you get the invite for some reason. I don't know why it does that.
Watch this, bro. Have you seen this before?
Watch this thing. Oh, he just bought the game and he just sent them out right there. I was doing the radio.
Undead neutralized. Toten. Decoy running.
Fuck you, man, make your push. Your push.
The regular guy.
Acknowledge waypoint quads.
We'll teach you the Afrikaans.
Signal.
I'm sure you guys in America know what, like, your master push is.
That has to do something.
Oh, there.
There's one in here. Marking. I'm trying to find the other two. I think there's three, right? I don't know none of the steps, but I've been to the boss fight. I know how to kill him. Fight him.
Now the Legion.
What should do?
You must just make the three smaller radios match the big radio signal, and you can listen to full signal.
That has to do something. Anyone know what that does?
Your song. Yes, that's not a wall, but thing is strong. Holy shit.
I think it might be ready now for full signal.
Yeah, I don't know how to change it. You're supposed to change it to a certain frequency, like the sound that's coming out. You're supposed to like match them all up. There's three, probably two of them. I don't know where the third one is. I'm looking for the third one now.
I found the third one. I'm going to check if this.
Yeah, I believe you go to the very first one right here in the middle. You listen for the sound, and then you go find the other three and match it and tune them into that frequency.
That's right,
active please. Static noise 7. All right, so it sounds like that. All right, I got it. I just need to know where that other one is. I know where the first two are.
That's the right sound.
That one's right.
Yep. The other, the second one's in the
marking
house
target
over
location.
There. Against the back wall.
Indicating waypoint.
Right here.
This one that's here is correct sound, so it's just the one there by you guys now. There must be one there by you guys.
Yeah, it's over here.
Okay. I think this must be fine now.
Yeah, they're all the right signal. Sounds like it.
Yep, that's it.
It should say listen to full signal.
Yeah, I hear it now. It's music now, it's right there.
Sounds like clapping time.
Yeah, some fucking techno.
Now we must get a flippin' pot thing here.
From the ice?
Yeah.
Playing ice, they were playing.
God.
Okay, let us. I don't think the other guy is gonna get back in. He would have probably joined by now.
I tried, I'm about to send him on right now.
I also tried. Should try to do this eliminate.
Yeah, no, you gotta make sure. Yeah, you gotta make sure you're PlayStation friends with him and normal friends or Activision friends, or else it's like it won't let him connect in game.
Yeah, no, he's Activision with.
He's both. Because he has to be both. Right in the fucking. Oh, see, look at that. Yeah, I just did the ping race. We're only at like 290.
Just.
I think this music guy is fucking funny.
Connection established, systems nominal.
He's gonna spawn down here anyways, connected to White Knight.
Firing in 3, 2,
It's gonna be like here somewhere. Come show, he has something to shoot the cock out of.
Good breach, good breach. Too close.
Where did this little bitch run away to? Where is he? Oh shit, here comes a nice horde.
Everyone's head off! Zombie eliminated! Ammo cache there.
This is the FFAR, 150 rounds.
That tomahawk will be useful.
Anomaly located. Ready when you are.
I got a C4, so I'm good. Are you from Ohio, by any chance? Because I see your tag, Ohio.
Yep.
Alright, cool. Just taking a wild guess.
Sisha, can you hear this? Can you hear him?
Yeah, I can hear him.
I can't hear them.
Oh shit, okay.
I can hear you.
Well, my other friend says he can't hear you. All right.
I can hear him.
Okay, Charlie says he can hear you. Okay, so it's audio glitch again. the one thing about this game, the audio is not the best. That's all you need to remember. It's not great. Alright, I'm gonna go open this beacon here if everyone would go to the next level. Is there anything else to do? No.
We generally know that Easter egg stuff we can do.
I just done an Easter egg with him the last round. So he just wanted to like do another one just to do second, like a few levels just to feel it again.
Eliminated.
We'll probably try that Legion one tomorrow. Cause he just bought the game today, so he's like two games.
Yeah, if you want to wake up fast, the game to play about. We'll fucking upgrade that. Or not, I'm sorry, what the fuck is that other game mode? Not Crane, the other one.
Firebase, the machine, which one?
No, not Firebase, not the RAM base. Yeah, it's outward, yeah. It's fucking... Onslaught, I'm sorry, Onslaught.
Oh yes, yes,
Onslaught,
yes.
Onslaught, you get crazy XP for it.
Deborah expired.
Onslaught, then you can pick, you know, the individual maps that you want. But the new game mode is sick. That containment, oh my god, dude, you rank up like 6 fucking levels in like a 10 level game. And I'm talking, and I'm already in 150s, you know, or was. This was before the season 4 came. And I would rank up 6 levels in one game, you know, and I was already in the 150s, 140s. Shit was nuts. Jeez.
Requisitioning this weapon.
I did that my whole first prestige. That's all I played was Onslaught. And then once I hit, you know, my first prestige and I ranked up and I had everything for my guns, I moved on to Dive Machina. Master Dive Machina, did the Easter egg on there. Waited for Firebase Z, did Firebase Z that same day the Easter egg dropped. That Friday, I did it 10 minutes later, it went live. Did it in like 29 minutes.
Oh, so you got all the way to the order at the end. Shit.
Oh yeah, the order's cake. You come in with the crossbow or the ballistic bow, dude, I swear to god, you'll melt them in fucking 15 seconds.
Oh man, that's good.
But the order at round 25, and after 25, he comes, or she comes, every 10 rounds. That one's a little bit harder. She gets harder every round to rest, so at 40, she's hard. 50, she's hard, even harder. 60, she's, you know, kind of gets ridiculous. But yeah, the ballistic knife and the crossbow is one of the strongest things. Not to mention, the ballistic knife, once you pack a punch it, you can just even revive your teammates by shooting them with it.
Shit.
Yeah, it's sweet as fuck.
Okay, Charles, so just go do all the missions. Throw yourself into it.
What now, Sergio?
I said when the map spawns in, whatever mission's closest to us, we just go do it. And we just go do everything. Do the final one, go to the next level. Just make sure your gun is ready for the next level. That's it.
Okay.
Get yourself ready for tomorrow.
Field ops, we've identified a crystal power node in your vicinity.
Oh, my fucking
my word. Team's on
order, right,
consider it done.
I don't have my shotgun with me, so the order is gonna be cock hard. Show you there.
What happened to the other dude?
I don't know. I think he's back now.
Yeah, I'm back.
I think he's back. Alright, I don't have my shotgun with me, but let's see how well I do with the AR against the order. I'll just wait for you two when you come this side.
I know, I didn't even pack a punch yet. I didn't give a fuck.
Alright, let's go to the pack a punch first then.
Rally on the anomaly site.
What the fuck?
That's the ether wall. You just chase it down and shoot it. Or you talking about the big guy?
No, it's a scream.
Oh yeah, that was the orb.
You wanna grab a pack a punch?
Fuck running a pack a punch. That's all in the middle of the map, just to come all the way back to the outside. I think we can all three take him down. I got four.
We're gonna go for the orb.
Oh shit! Ooh, that new 3 points.
There's that big thing.
Yeah, let's go have some. Let's go test our size of our nuts right now.
Placing sensor turret.
Holy shit, the AR does not do much damage to the thing.
No, you really got me.
This thing is following me.
Right, multiple more.
Oh, here we got a tempter.
Fish is looking best at tank.
Grab some ammo quickly!
Ammo box.
Ammo cache there.
Oh, okay, I'm already here, boy. So let him heal himself. Oh shit, he's healing.
Not yet.
What happens if you don't use your shotgun?
Yeah,
smash.
I can't believe that my gun changed on you, dude. I was already moving around, running around, and I killed about 2 zombies. And then boom, it changed.
Charlie, still good.
Yep.
I'm not as strong as I was in the last game because I'm using an AR. I just wanted to try something different, see how it does. At least I'm gonna level the FFAR fully anyway, so. Jeez, I'm doing 59 damage, what the fuck is that? I'm tickling this thing. Guess, what the fuck have you got on you?
Drop a legendary gun or the ray gun.
Yeah, we just gotta find a way to get this asshole down. How did you almost flip the car?
Yeah, you seen that? I hopped out of that motherfucker.
What the fuck?
Oh, I don't know what you mean.
go. Stun grenade out.
Sure.
Yep.
Get White Knight if you can.
I'll come right for you.
How do I get you?
Hold fire.
Revive him. Where the fuck is that?
Back off!
Never mind.
I'm dying.
Hmm. Not even the shotgun is doing much, because the shotgun is not even upgraded, so... yeah, this is gonna be a struggle.
I'm coming. I already got my back. Taking him down right here, and I got shot.
I don't know, he likes me for some reason.
Need a weapon?
I'm gonna put a custom blueprint on this thing.
Yeah.
Hey,
you're
here.
The AK. Yeah, custom. Custom mod on it, and I got custom mod on this. Just put them on.
Claiming this weapon.
And I'll put one on this body, too.
No.
I can do much damage with this
firearm.
Look at this shoddy.
Shall take this one?
Which one?
Armed and dangerous. That's me. Indicating that
one. I'll put a blueprint on there.
He's found the firearm.
SM-16. Take that one.
Anyone need a weapon?
Now this has been properly armed.
Laying claim to this one.
What the fuck? This gun is living and breathing.
Okay,
that's the alien gun. With a custom mod. There's like 6 different blueprints on that one gun.
I've been in. Nadia.
Fuck.
Back a punch down. I'm
holding it up.
What time do you, everybody want to go sleep there?
As soon as we die.
As soon as we die? I think we might just do this holdout and then exfil then.
Yeah, I won't die now, now I'm set out. That fucking game fucked me by switching my guns.
Yeah. Alright, so let's just go do this holdout, exfil, and then we'll all play again tomorrow. Cause,
yeah. Yeah,
I'm fucking tired. I'm thinking.
Yeah, I'm
early hours here in South Africa already.
Yeah, oh yeah, way different time zones. You're like, what, 6 hours behind or something like that? Or 6 hours behind?
Some, I don't know, the East Coast or West Coast, but it could be like up to 9
yeah,
hours.
Yeah, right now it's 6:30.
Yeah, but us it's. What is it now? 12:30, yeah.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region. Blow it back to hell.
Boy. Wait, I need to get Pack-a-Punch first if I want to survive this shit.
Where's this Pack-a... How do you... Where do you go?
for White Packer Punch.
Mm.
In the sanatorium, yeah. The big round building.
Oh, there is it. I need 15,000, just...
Ah, level 1 is enough to get us to Exfil, don't worry. We will make it.
Where are you guys? I'm coming towards you. I'll
meet you there, Beholder.
Back with you. Yeah. What the shit is this thing saying?
That has to do something. Go get the SMG.
This thing is just
it's better. It's better if you hear. It's better if I put a the shock mod on it.
I'm just gonna take it as a
who needs its firearm?
Shotgun run down.
Switch it back off. Put a blueprint on it. It'll come with a mod. Shock mod.
Yeah, Shaul, try that M16 then. Good job. The alien gun.
Another speed bump on the
roof. Oh, yeah, you didn't even have a blueprint on there.
A little extra firepower never hurts.
Tell him to come pick it up now. Tell him what the fuck.
Where is it now? Yeah.
It's right here.
Flaming rifle marked.
Try this Krieg 6, you say?
That's a custom
looks
blueprint.
Looks brand new.
That's a custom blueprint, I wanna.
There's like 6 different blueprints in one. With the dragon barrel, a different stock. It's the best of everything.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can do it with any gun. Even if you don't have a blueprint for it, you can do a custom mod. And the custom mod automatically makes it stronger, you move quicker, you have more ammo, and it changes it from red. You know how the rarity is red when you first load out? It changes it from red to gray.
Sure.
Yeah, it's crazy. And if you go to press start, go to buy blueprints, you press R or L, yeah, R2.
Shit.
A lot of those games.
You can fucking open the door for what?
Yeah, I thought you kept the door from the wood.
No, then that will make sense.
Well, I'll do a shot group, so if you land, I'll do a scorpion shot. I'll take out a shot by a live scorpion in it, and then drink it. Watch, it's crazy.
Ooh, I see that.
Yeah, it's sweet. It's one of the fucking coolest emotes I've ever fucking seen. And it pulls with the tail out of his mouth, because, you know, you don't need the tail.
Our node has been destroyed, Major. Dimensional gateway closed.
You think you can take
nice
me?
Nice work. Ethereum infestation levels are receding across the region.
About it.
For now, at least. The beacon's nearby. Activate when ready.
Right. I'm gonna open the anomaly shell, and then you can pack a punch your gun level 2. 2. You got it for 2.
Decoy activated.
Audio. Oh, everybody's audio's gone. Oh shit.
Okay, I'm back. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, I can hear you. I'm gonna open this. I wanna pack the plane back over here.
Target marked.
Okay.
Before we explode.
Shitload of zombies at the landing pad.
Yeah.
Fucking fight them off. It's better if we bring a car too, because you have to get them to work.
Stand by for coordinates. Get to that vehicle. Get to that vehicle.
I'll place him out front. My dude is pack a punch, jumped off the building, I'm gonna come back with
Get to that vehicle!
Everybody grab the
purple snipers on the wall. I remember last game I played, dude, around level 2, there was the Hoyer I found on the wall was legendary. It was fucking awesome. It'll never happen again.
I had dual Diamantis once, legendary.
Oh, and those amp, the new pistol, is absolutely obnoxious, dude. AMP. One shot kill.
It's full time.
Get to that vehicle!
Chopper inbound, strike
team. Right here.
Raptor 1 now at the rendezvous point. Hurry it up. Omega forces have our location.
Oh, it's on top of that building. We got a zip line. Right here. It's the best.
Top of the building.
Yeah, yeah, on top of the yellow building right here.
Indicating waypoint.
I just marked the ladder to climb up on. We're gonna zip line right up there. The zip line right here.
Acknowledge waypoint coordinates.
Yeah.
Yeah, from over here, all of us gonna be there, yeah. Zip line.
Indicating waypoint.
Strike team LZ is too hot for evac.
Marking target location. Stand by for coordinates. Acknowledge waypoint supports. Marking target location.
Tell me to get up here. We only got 30 seconds.
30 seconds!
Chalk, can you come up the zip line? The zip line.
Where? On the walk by the
way.
Acknowledge bait point supports.
Only got 15 seconds.
He's running up the stick.
Alright.
We're clear. Proceeding with exfil.
We got it.
I'm trying to get up there.
Strike team secure. Heading to perimeter.
Sometimes it won't let us.
That's how Requiem does it. Come on home.
You know what I mean? It'll still keep some of the zombies down there and still say we have 5 to kill, but there'll be nothing around us. Sometimes.
Yeah, nice.
XP up there.
Yes.
Yo, look at my kills. Fucking amazing.
I sent the one to the other.
Okay, guys, that was good.
Yeah, add me. I'll be on all day tomorrow. It's my day off. Sent you both Activision and PlayStation requests. My shit froze. What the fuck? I was trying to add you. Oh, I've already sent you one, that's why. Shit. Alright, guys. Catch you in the morning.
Shop. Alright, cheers. Cheers, Joel. See you.
Shop.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.